Little Gems India Academy Junior High School, Hapur, Uttar Pradesh, India. My littles, welcome to the world of English. Please open your book, Marigold, Class 3rd, page number 7. This video provides you the Hindi translation of the poem, Roses. Please listen it carefully. Video number 1490 has already been loaded with English pronunciation. Now listen and understand its Hindi meaning. 1, 2, 3, start. Roses, gulab. Roses, gulab. Roses, gulab. I like roses. Mujhe gulab pasand hai. I like roses. Mujhe gulab pasand hai. I like roses. Mujhe gulab pasand hai. Most roses are red. Some are white. Some are yellow. Adhiktar gulab lal hai. Kuch safed hai. Kuch peele hai. Most roses are red. Some are white. Some are yellow. Adhiktar gulab lal hai. Kuch safed hai. Kuch peele hai. Most roses are red. Some are white. Some are yellow. Adhiktar gulab lal hai. Kuch safed hai. Kuch peele hai. Are there blue roses? I have not seen any blue roses. Kya neele gulab bhi hote hain? Maine koi neela gulab nahi dekha. Are there blue roses? I have not seen any blue roses. Kya neele gulab bhi hote hain? Maine koi neela gulab nahi dekha. Are there blue roses? I have not seen any blue roses. Kya neele gulab bhi hote hain? Maine koi neela gulab nahi dekha. Now let us recite full poem. Roses. I like roses. Most roses are red. Some are white. Some are yellow. Are there blue roses? I have not seen any blue roses. Now, Hindi translation. Gulab. Mujhe gulab pasand hai. Adhiktar gulab lal hai. Kuch safed hai. Kuch peele hai. Kya neele gulab bhi hote hai? Maine koi neela gulab nahi dekha. Please my littles, listen and understand the poem well. Thank you. Jai Hind. Jai Bharat.